This is called the National Guitar, this instrument. This particular one was built in 1930. The little man in the boat right there. Which took me years to find. But, it was adapted by blues musicians, and, you know, Al Pacino told me not to name drop, but I was doing a show with B.B. King 3 years back. I was invited to come backstage and hang with B.B. King after the show. And we were talking about guitar playing. And I said to him, I said, you know B, because that's what I call him. And we were talking about playing the guitar, and B.B. King has a very unique way with his vibrato. His vibrato is the way you shake the guitar string with your finger. And what he told me is he was trying to emulate the sound of slide guitar, and that's what I'm playing with this. I'm actually sliding an authentic Hornby Island wine bottleneck up and down the string, so it sounds, you know, this kind of... But B.B. King told me that he could never keep the slide on his finger, it was too awkward for him. So he just tried to get the sound naturally just by shaking his wrist and everything. And, I think he did all right with it. But one of the fellows that he was trying to sound like was actually a cousin of his, a musician named Booker White. So I'll do a Booker White number for you that I recorded from the Bare Bones album, which just happens to be available here tonight for your consideration. And this one's called the Aberdeen, Mississippi Blues.
Yeah.
What are you doing? He's running out by a CD, yeah.